So here we have two boxes. One is cuboidal shape, another one is cubical shape. And the dimensions are given. It's a solid three-dimensional figure. So this cuboid is having the dimensions 60 cm, 10 cm and 50 cm. So length is 60, breadth is 10 and the height is 50. Here this cube is having the dimension 50 cm, 50 and 50. Length also 50, breadth also 50, height also 50. So now we have to find out which one will take a lesser amount of material, which box requires a lesser amount of material. That means we need to find out the total surface area of the both the solids here. So now total surface area, so TSA, chart form in right, TSA, the formula to find out total surface area, you know, 2 into L into B plus L
B into
H. L into L. B
into H. Plus H into L.
Okay, both are same. LB, LH, BH I have written. Okay. LB, LH, BH. It is easy to remember. LB. So, along with L, you can write H. Along with B, you can write H. So, that's why. Easy, you can remember. First LB you write. So, then LH, then BH. Along with L, one H. Along with B, one H. So, you will not get a confusion with this if you write like this. Is it clear?
Yes, sir.
Okay, now
yes, sir.
Let us substitute this. 2 times length of this one is 60 into breadth is 10 plus length of this again cuboid is 60, height is 50.
Sir, the breadth is 40, sir.
Is it 40?
Yes, sir. Sir, length.
Okay. Let us change this one. 40. You can make it 40. Even doesn't matter. 10 or 40. The only answer may vary, but method you understand. Okay. So it is 40 only you can make. So name 40. 60 into 40. Then 60 into 50. Then B into H. 40 into 50. So now let us simplify this one. 2 into. Simplify inside the bracket. So 60 into 40. So 2,400. So plus 60 into 50, 3,000. So then 40 into 50, 2,000. So what is the sum of this?
9,400.
2 into? 2 into, what is the sum of this one? 3 plus 2, 5, 5 plus 2,
7,400.
So now if you multiply this one, 0, 0, 7, 2, 4, 8, 2, 7, 14. 14,800 centimeter square or square centimeter. The unit should be always in square units because it's area. Now let's come to this cube. So surface area, total surface of the cube. What is the formula to find out the total surface area of cube?
6L square.
So 6L square because there are 6 faces square in shape. All the faces are square in shape. So now 6 into L square. L square means 50 square. So 6 into 50 into 50. 6 into 50 into 50. So now multiply this one. 6 5s are 30. 30. So then 30 into 5. 1.
Sir, what is not clear, sir?
150. Okay, followed by 2 zeros.
Now? 15,000.
15,000 centimeter
square.
Okay. Now just wait. When I go that side, then it disturbs. Blurness will be there. Okay. So that is the problem. So now you look at this. This is having 14,800. This is having 15,000 meter square. Which one requires less amount of material? So you can write cuboidal box requires less material. So in this situation, we require less material to make this cuboidal box. So this is the solution. The question was, which box requires the lesser material? So here, cuboidal box requires less material to prepare. Is it clear to all of you?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay, then we'll go to the...